The Omega Singularity, Universal Mind, and the Fractal Multiverse. If we accept that the material universe as we know it is not a mechanical system, but a virtual reality created through absolute consciousness through an infinitely complex orchestration of experiences, what are the practical consequences of this insight? Stanislav Grof. Once we extrapolate computational capabilities of civilization past our own looming simulation singularity by perhaps hundreds of orders of magnitude, we arrive in the end at only one necessary substance constituting all of reality: consciousness, the very subjective experience with which we all are most familiar. Nothing else would ultimately need to exist but the higher mind as the source of ultra-realistic but simulated universes like our own. Through embodiment of all and any ostensibly real life forms that evolution in many imagined possible worlds would provide, the cosmic hypermind would then have direct access to life experiences as a human on planet Earth, or a future AGI, or any other conscious entity of the experiential matrix. Each one of us would be a projection of creative consciousness into a virtual universe. In this view, we as consciousness are real, whereas matter, as physical stuff, is a simulation. Your mind is real, materiality is simulated. The coming cybernetic singularity could unravel one of the deepest mysteries of fractal hyperreality: consciousness alternating from pluralities to singularities, and from singularities back to pluralities.
Excerpt from the Omega Singularity, Universal Mind and the Fractal Multiverse, The Cybernetic Theory of Mind series, by Alex M. Vikulov, available now as a Kindle ebook on Amazon.
Extadelic Media.